Like it's too much right now. But remember that the old vibrations don't want to leave without unleashing their full fury. We must be patient and remind ourselves that we are the creators of the reality that we find ourselves in. Our demons. We must combine pure loving intention with a feeling of greater intensity than that of the old vibration, to the extent of actually bringing the future event into the present moment, taking our power back and living our truth.